You have the row. You're going to bend your knees. Palms of your hands are facing your legs. Again, you stick your glutes out. Palms of your hands facing your legs. Pull the elbows straight back. The weights only come to about the bottom of your rib cage. Make sure they only come to the bottom of your rib cage, and then squeeze the shoulder blades together. Next, from the back. From the front. That's the row.